In this video, we'll show you how Microsoft Cloud App Security can protect your information using both built-in anomaly detections and user-defined deterministic rules. These two detection engines complement each other, allowing for wide coverage of different security scenarios, such as detecting malicious insiders and data exfiltration. Let's start by looking at the anomaly detection capabilities. Microsoft Cloud App Security automatically profiles user behavior to identify common usage patterns for actions such as download and sharing. That way, Microsoft Cloud App Security can identify unusual user behavior relative to their baseline and alert you when such suspicious activities occur. From the dashboard, navigate to the Policies page. Microsoft Cloud App Security includes out-of-the-box detections for multiple security scenarios, such as unusual download activities and unusual sharing activities. Each of these policies contains configuration options that allow you to scope the policy. Let's filter these policy templates to threat detection policies and use mass download by a single user. You can now alter the template and define after how many repeated activities you want to be alerted on. You can also scope the policy to a specific set of users. And you can define how you want to be alerted when a new policy match occurs, selecting from the Microsoft Cloud App Security Alerts queue or via email and text notifications. Finally, you can create automatic governance actions that will be taken when a suspicious activity is identified. For each of these alerts, Microsoft Cloud App Security surfaces all the relevant information to help you understand what happened and helps you decide which, if any, actions need to be taken. So let's take a look at an alert based on this policy. Navigate to Alerts via the menu bar on the left. Under Policy, search for the policy Mass Download by a Single User. Here, you can see a new alert. When you click on the alert, you will be able to see additional details, including the affected files and user, and you can continue to drill into the details of this alert and take action. In addition to anomaly detections, Microsoft Cloud App Security allows you to define deterministic roles to identify suspicious patterns. As an example, Microsoft Cloud App Security can identify AWS as three buckets that are publicly exposed and allow everyone to access the information within the buckets unauthenticated. Open AWS S3 buckets were the source for multiple large data leakage incidents over the last few years, and attackers were able to identify this bad configuration and exfiltrate sensitive information. In this example, you can see that a specific bucket is currently exposed publicly. In order to resolve this situation, you can manually decide to stop sharing this bucket by using the Make Private capability. To avoid similar scenarios in the future, you can also adjust the policy to automatically take action when a new public S3 bucket is identified and make it private without the need to manually take action. Protecting your information includes different levels of coverage, and it's important to constantly monitor user behavior to identify suspicious patterns and take actions accordingly.